So here we are having G1 phase, S phase, G2 phase and M phase. Now we are reading the first phase, that is the G1 phase. Now as we know, in this phase is the growth occurs. That means we can say in the G1 phase the growth occur. Now which type of growth is occurring over here? Are the nucleus is dividing or the cytoplasmic is dividing? So we can say over here it's cytoplasmic growth, as well as the nucleus growth is also there, but just we will talk about the cytoplasmic growth. Now if we talk the growth, how they are growing, if we are growing, if a small baby is growing, how they are growing? Because they are taking something from the external, na? That means from this growth, for growth what we need, what a human being need for the growth, it is food. That means from the outside what we are taking the food. This is the external factor, the food. Now second thing, when we will get the food, on that time we can know that if the food is there, that means enzymes will act on the food. When enzymes will act on the food, that means we can understood from here that this is metabolically active. This is the active stage. Now, food. From food, what is being made? From food, if the enzymes are there, we know that proteins are being made. We had read that in the DNA, the proteins are making, mitochondria is making the protein. So what is this protein? Protein is the food. Food is the energy. When they will get the energy, they will grow. Simple. So we have got here, the protein is making. Now if protein is being made, how proteins are being made? Can you tell? If I am telling they are making the protein in the first G1 phase, they are, I have told, they are doing growth. So in the growth I have already told that they have taken the food and they are making protein. If they are making proteins, that means what? That means we can say if the DNA, if there is a DNA is here, so do you know DNA changes into RNA and RNA converts into protein. Do you know this process, how protein is being made? Protein is being made from the DNA. DNA converts into RNA, RNA converts into protein. Now how, what is that process that we called that DNA changes into RNA? That process is called transcription. This process is called transcription, and the process where RNA is making protein, that process is called translation.
Yes sir, you have told.
I have already told, na? Translation and transcription, is it clear? Because this thing will come in every step. So DNA is making RNA, that is the transcription. RNA is making the protein, that is called the translation. Is this clear? So here S phase.